something funny about him. Side. Look out! There's something funny about him.
I'm going to fucking kill you! Side. Get out, you freak! Idiot.
Hey, mascot, I need a bad touch Krotchy.
We be all sold out and shit.
Shit.
Why don't you buy Larry the Crab? We got lots of those.
Sold out. Figures there are plenty of Larrys left.
What are you doing in here?
What the?
That's the stuff. That's the stuff.
What are you doing in
Mission accomplished with extreme prejudice. I suppose it would have been more politically correct to kill the women and the minorities first. One for Mom. And one for Stephen Hawking. One for Jimmy, the flipper baby.
You think you can take Krotchy down? Have a Krotchy day. Have a Krotchy day. Have a Krotchy day. Have a Krotchy day.
Today's the first day of the end of your life. I feel better already.
Mm-hmm.
I definitely need more of that.
I'm going to fucking kill you!
Hi there.
Hey.
I'm here to pay for this trumped-up addition to some highway patrolman's retirement fund.
That'll be $300.
Fuck you.
And let that be a lesson to you, Mr. The Dude. Learn how to drive.
And another one bites the dust.
Hello.
Hey Ayatollah, how about some service over here? I need some steaks for the Psychotic Friends Network barbecue. Crap, now I'm gonna have to find it myself. They probably keep them in the back room. I'll bet that door is unlocked. Stuff. Yeah, that's what they all say. And done. Understands me. Hey. the one. Doesn't take a genius to guess what'll happen the next time one of them sees me. Hi there. Hello, miss. I need to buy some napalm. To kill weeds in my lawn, as far as you know.
That'll be $300. Go down the hall and to the left, then follow the path to the canisters. You can't miss them.
Okay.
idiot.
Ah, time to partay with Mr. Napalm. Time to head home. I feel better already.
I hope you found a bad touch Krotchy. You won't believe what they're selling for online.
Oh, I got a Krotchy, all right. Yep, definitely. Couple of times. Want to see the cool thing I picked up to kill the weeds with?
Ow! You ruined my carpet, you asshole!
Sorry, I was aiming higher, I swear.